Are you sure?
Remarkable. Magnificent.
You slave. Wait, no,
acolyte. You're the one who brought me this magnificent holocron from the tomb of Marco Ragnos, yes?
Is there something wrong?
Unbelievable. 1,000 years buried in that. Tell me.
I had to... I'm just glad I could help.
Good luck, Acolyte. Good luck.
I was just about to... You have a big mouth, slave, but know the truth.
That's nice.
I know you. So with all...
Don't worry about me.
If you're...
If everything's settled, I'll be leaving.
Ishma.
Not you. Not yet. You are not ready for my test.
Find the overseers in the academy. The holocron will judge their blood purity on its own.
Hello there, friend. You remember my brother and me from downstairs? We've Harkon, Russ. We don't...
What's happening here?
I'm sorry, man.
Come on.
We quiet.
Here it comes!
No.
You're bad. What?
Lord,
oh,
no.
Good pity.
Uh-oh. Fawns and
jits. Well, these rods are the keys to the chamber where the ancient...
I have yet...
Yeah.
Good.
Last, a worthy disciple.
Be gone.
Step forward. I assume you've completed my task. I will take the holocron now.
Of course. Whatever you say.
You make a mockery of the source.
You must be terrified that the true... So the Jedi is preparing his escape. You did...
My duty is my life.
As take...
What dark secret shall I share with you? Be gone.
Thank you.
Acolyte, may I speak to you for a moment?
For a beauty like yourself, of course.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Death is a way of life.
That seemed the...
So, go do it already, you useless woman.
I'd never hear but you...
I can absolutely do that.
Thank you so much. If you find the Acolyte's remains inside the tomb, let me know. I can tell you where to find his father in the Academy. Good luck. Poor Acolyte.
What do we move on to now?
His father is... was... Naaman Fall. As I... if you...
Sounds like a worthy cause.
Thank you. You can...
You don't belong here. You stand before the Chamber of the Dark Council, and this floor is off-limits to all who are not Lords of the Sith. If you are not on official business, you will leave now.
You cannot scare me.
You are either insane or merely a fool. I suggest you leave.
You're a friendly one, aren't you?
Get out of my sight. You don't belong here. You stand if...
You cannot...
You...
Please, I'm sorry.
He was such a weak... When I heard of his death, I...
I won't do this for free.
If that is what now...
He died right at the entrance of...
Of course you might...
Thank you.
one down. That wasn't too bad.
Amin's Waihai's fools.
You don't exactly sound sane.
Ni pate uvaro is sandan sware kanidene akja swaluda is. Ababarna habens, glaubbena, ni in usakwai, usiterens apipao. Was jabe wise?
Shut up. You are my slave now.
Was jabe wise jabe we deal the puade and war. Ni ok painai, nam ipsik air by kudana in bizose white.
Obey or perish.
Sisunja. Dar.
Thank you.
Watched you deal with those traitors.
I'm telling you, Overseer.
What the?
No one eats them.
Rafa. Eat them both, Kem.
They'll be that way soon.
Keep your pet at bay for just a moment, Acolyte. I would have a word with Fon.
Lord Zash.
Yes, Fon. Now, where's my map?
Here, Lord Zash. Right here.
You found it for me, Fon? How wonderful.
You are one dead man.
Silence! Fon will tell me what happened, won't you, Fon? Because it would be a shame for me to discover that you lied to me.
I...
Hearken, you fool. In any other group, for any other lord, this young man would have torn the other acolytes to shreds. What were you trying to prove? That you could outsmart me? That you knew better than me what kind of person I wanted for an apprentice? You fool! There's your pet, Harkon. Clean this mess up. Apprentice, meet me in my chambers upstairs.
She showed you, Harkon. Maybe next time you'll learn to obey your superiors, eh?
This is not the end. Without Lord Zash to save you, I have connection.
That's big talk for a worm like you.
Get out of my sight, slave. Your new master is waiting for you upstairs.
My magnificent new apprentice.
Congratulations are in order, I believe.
You know, I could have taken Fawn. You didn't need to kill him for me.
Yes, of course. But it wouldn't have made that stubborn overseer respect your power. So I reminded him of mine instead. Now, I was just looking over this astonishing map you brought back, and I can tell we have a lot of work ahead of us.
You mean I have a lot of work ahead of me?
You think I don't work, apprentice? I'd remind you that there is more to being Sith than crushing Tugata skulls and mulling about dark tombs. You must meet me on Dromund Kaas. There we can talk more.
I don't think I've ever heard of it.
Dromund Kaas is the capital of the Sith Empire. It's a dark place, charged with dark energy. It's also the first location on the map. I will meet you in my chambers in the Citadel in Kaas City. There we can speak more freely of the work ahead, without the fear of... This is the lightsaber I had.
And what a fine weapon.
Excellent.
Stop right there, alien scum. Darth Scotia has a...
Give me the message.
The message is this. You will not go to Dromund Kaas. Everything you've done here, everyone you've dealt with, Lord Zash included, is in... Darth Scotia has eyes and ears on Korriban. He knows what your master is up to, and on Korriban, Lord Zash may have her way. But on Dromund Kaas, it's a different story. So you see, you have to die.
Kem, what is it you do to Force users again?
Gibai Iswis Aman Hanguijins.
Ortosin, is that a Dashard? Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Coward! Fight, you fool!
Snake.
Products only as intended. Be well.
Here. mir aber kupka bulilak apajam kamgam.
As it should be.
Nane kari maraka amkam. Ja uklibik. Me markne ba karahika.
Tell the captain that I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Yes, sir.
Good to have you aboard. I'm Lieutenant Silas, second in command of the Black Talon. We're your ride to Drommon Cass.
Is there a reason your captain isn't bothering to greet me?
We may only be a transport, but someone needs to stay on the bridge. And the captain prefers to keep to himself. On our present course, we should arrive at the capital within a day. Won't be any trouble. I should also add on behalf of everyone, it's an honor to service the Sith and the
You should consider yourself fortunate.
Understood, my lord. I won't keep you further. When we arrive in the Drommon system, I'll have you in the...
If my droid's waiting, then I should see what it wants.
Feel free to bother the crew.
Yes, sir.
Identity confirmed. Good day. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit AI.
What makes you think I care what your master has to say?
I am the...
What's my name?
Something wrong with the hologram? Or is your face supposed to look like that?
The scars. That...
How unfortunate.
Right now, I'm more interested in...
Please move aside immediately. Halt! This is a restricted area. Captain Orzik's command. You'll have to leave immediately.
Your life is about to...
Blah!
We must proceed to the bridge immediately. Concerned about the loss of life, I assure you, the deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant. Have been neutralized.
What's going on? Stay
Call the medbay. I want help for the injured.
Am
I supposed to care?
I'm not looking. You're the...
Suicide was deciding you could ignore your superiors.
Let this be a lesson. Your only hope for survival is complete and utter loyalty.
Yes, my lord.
Yes, my lord.
In accordance with Article 2.
Emerging from high...
Danger only makes the...
Death.
This is beneath me.
Secondary power systems damaged. Non-essential
systems may be inoperable. Got
Damage reports from all decks. We're holding together, sir.
Make sure it's long enough, Ensign. Your life and career are at stake.
Please stand alert. Grand Moff Kilran.
Congratulations. I don't need your praise, Lieutenant.
Oh, please.
Shut up, Ensign. We've penetrated the transmission.
I'm dying of suspense. Really?
I'll patch them in.
This is Jedi Grand. I'm en route to your location.
Disregard the transmission.
What about the stolen... Do I have to kill you?
Is there a reason your Marines can't?
Not with them.
You just need to learn to deal.
Ignore him.
Try not to take too long.
I don't need an army. I can handle this myself.
Yes, but
I don't need a droid telling me how to do things.
Understand?
Speaking to a Special Forces Commander, Meat. Show some respect. So, you think you're tough meat? Ha! Part of me was hoping you'd try to board this ship. For the Rental Star! Attack! For the Republic!
Thank you.
what about...
I will halt where you...
Lady, consider yourself a former member of the living.
You may run, or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther. You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
Aside your weapons. I won't try to run.
I might just spill
you. I'm worried. It.
Believe whatever you want.
If it will be unlike anything the galaxy's seen since the.
There will be blood.
You're no use to me alive.
So.
This is protocol. You.
Is there some problem?
I'm pleased to see that you have returned whole. I do apologize for the condition of the...
You better tell me what...
You're telling me that... With the crew dead, I...
There was a lot of...
There won't be an... As it should.
Come.
that I'll be back on the bridge.
Yes, good.
Is there a reason? You should consider yourself under. I will. In the meantime, if my droid.
And you, yeah.
Identity confirmed. Good day. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit NRO2. My functions,
What?
I am...
What's my...
Something wrong.
What's that?
I think you're out of... Right now, I'm more interested...
Excellent. Then I will proceed.
Please move aside immediately. This is a restricted area. Captain Orzik's command. You'll have to leave immediately.
Looks like...
We must proceed to the bridge immediately. Concerned about the loss of life, I assure you, the deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant. Marines have been neutralized. Scanning for additional threats.
What's going on? Stay. No.
Cooperate or die.
Hands off the consoles!
I can't.
Am I supposed to care?
I'm not your.
I'm not looking to make a martyr of anyone. We can complete this
mission. Listen, I'm...
I didn't ask for your...
I see.
Don't make me check.
Emerging from hyperspace... An assault party.
Danger only makes things...
Non-essential systems may be inoperable.
never should have attacked us! Imperial arrogance knows no bounds. I've beaten worse than you.
This is the captain. If you can hear this, we need you on the bridge.
Damage reports from all deck.
Fill me in on.
Tell the Brentals.
We'll see about that.
Good luck.
don't need it.
I don't need it.
Speaking to a special forces commander, Meat. Show some respect. So, you think you're tough meat? Ah! Part of me was hoping you'd try to board this ship. The Frontal Star! Attack! For the Republic!
Thank you. will face my destiny. Go and halt where you...
I'm going to kill you, lady.
I will not... You may run, or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther. You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
Aside your weapons.
I take it you're the general. Grand Moff
killed it.
Leave whatever you want. It doesn't change your fate.
If it will be unlike anything...
There will be bloodshed on a massive scale, and I will...
You're no use to me alive.
So be it. We're all as...
Captain Orzik here. I understand.
Let them come.
We're past.
The heroes of Welk.
Do what you will.
Opening channel.
What, the droid?
There was a lot of blood shed today, Kilran. I hope it...
Oh,
spread the word of my success.
I'll make sure your head...
Thank you.
but it was just getting interesting!
Nandin Quibans.
Yorft, Minsk, Arias, Sis, Nikmos, Bukkus, Ora.
Quiet, bodyguard. Save your hissing for your own kind. As for you, slave, Darth Scotia is passing. Best get out of his way.
Darth Scotia can wait.
You're making a huge... Give your master a message for me. My eye, you and your master have gotten this far, but it ends here, slave. I alone have the key. You and your master have no future on Drummond Cass or in the Sith Order. Tell her that. Now, get out of my way.
Go fall in a Sarlacc pit.
Out of my way.